Paula Corlett, and I'm the supervising engineer of the Traffic Signals Unit for the Michigan Department of Transportation. I'm here today to talk a little bit about some new technology for signal systems. It's called adaptive signal control. ACS is part of a new initiative by the FHWA for Everyday Counts, which is their initiative to use new technology to improve traffic flow, to reduce delays, to reduce gas consumption, which also reduces emissions, and then also improve on safety, because we'll be reducing certain types of crashes, particularly rear-end type crashes. Traditionally, when we've done signal timing, we've had to send somebody out in the street, and that meant somebody having to count cars. The data was sent back to our office. We would analyze it, come up with some signal timing. It took a lot of personnel time. With ACS, there's actually loops out on the street that's constantly counting the cars. The embedded loops that we're using out on the street are what we call hockey pucks. It's wireless. And how that works is we go out and we drill a hole in the ground. We drop down the little hockey pucks in the ground. We epoxy them in. There's a radio antenna out there that as a car drives over the puck, the radio antenna picks up that pulse and sends it down to the intersection where, again, the controller is recalculating all that data and coming up with new timing, which comes on instantaneously. This requires minimal human intervention. We don't need to have somebody go out in the street, so it's going to save time and personnel energy to having to come out and do this kind of work.